So what you're going to want to do when you start a WordPress site, or even if you have one already, you want to go to the writing panel and settings, go down to this area right here and add websites to ping to. I have a whole list here. I'm going to put it in the description. Well, when your website updates, it automatically pins all these sites. So it helps with indexing, helps with, you know, SEO traffic. So check it out in the description.